Hey folks, meteorologist James Gilbert here. We're going to do a little bit of an experiment, a science experiment, more physics, chemistry, I guess. So we're going to be talking about electrons. Pretty simple. We're going to bend water using a coat hanger, a towel of sorts, and then basically a stream of water. So what we're going to do is we're going to take a neutral coat hanger, I mean, same amount of positive and negative electrons, and we're going to take this towel, and what we're going to do is we're going to rub the towel on the long base part of the coat hanger. What we're doing here is we are basically adding negative electrons to the coat hanger, and you can really put some muscle to this. Try to, it's gonna get a little bit warm, you'll notice that, and get those negative electrons to load up on the outside of the coat hanger. What we're gonna do is we're gonna take this and we're gonna put it on a very thin stream of water. That should do it right about there. All right, so this is loaded up right now. Probably a little bit warm, don't touch it. And then we're gonna move it down here. This is my sink at home. This is a nice, easy home experiment you can do with people. Let's tilt it down a little bit so you can see the stream of water. Haven't started it yet. All right, so here we go. We're gonna turn this on just a slight stream. There we go, that's perfect right there. All right, now we're gonna take, here's the stream right here. I'm gonna take my coat hanger, put it towards the water, and look at that. What's happening here is the water's neutral. It has positive and negative electrons. The positive electrons are jumping over to the coat hanger. See that? Curving with the coat hanger, pretty neat. So those electrons are pulling the water, basically, to the coat hanger. Oh, and you can see what happens when the water touches the coat hanger. It loses a little bit of its negativity, the negative electrons. Still has a little bit of a curve to it there. Pretty neat experiment, easy to do at home.